Keeping your 21-day journal. Welcome to the wonderful world of spiritual transformation. You have now been attuned to universal love energy, and this is your gift from the beloved divine universal consciousness. Indulge yourself, bathe in its beauty. First, get into the habit of performing your daily self-healing sessions by calling up this gift, by meditation, and allow yourself over a period of time to be set free from all limitations and illusions, to experience the bliss and wisdom of enlightenment. Nothing can happen if you do not take action. What is this action that you need to take? It's very simple, just work on yourself. No one else can do this for you. The divine cannot do this for you. It does not come from the outside. It comes from the purity of your own desire within your own heart. I will share with you everything I have learnt and experienced to help enable you to achieve absolute happiness. Please believe me when I say that you are a very important and treasured person, and that you now have many divine beings waiting to love and help you on your special, unique journey. You have a very important part to play in this spiritual transformation, because you are now in a new partnership, and that partnership is one between yourself and your higher self, the beloved divine universal consciousness. Think of this new relationship in terms of eternity, as a love affair that will never end. We all have many illusions and misguided beliefs that are working in our lives at a level below conscious awareness. The first change is in thinking that you need to embrace is as follows. When you change spiritually on the inside, the outside changes naturally, effortlessly, and without the use of willpower. This means that the secret to your life changing, which will include all of your relationships, is in the understanding that your spiritual body has been vibrating at a certain frequency. It has a predominant life condition, a certain consciousness, and it is at this level of vibration that you have been experiencing your life. It is as if you have been wearing a pair of coloured spectacles that have tainted your vision and have limited your experience. How do you remove the glasses to see clearly? When you change your inner life frequency to a higher divine energy level of life, your life will vibrate outwards throughout the universe at this new level of vibration, the vibration of love. To change on the inner emotional level will bring new and better situations to you. This will bring positive change to all that you are connected to. So the solution is very simple. Change on the inside. Connect yourself to love. And then over time, painful experiences, in fact all of your relationships, will be transformed into beauty and value, and you will simply experience that any negative connections you have had will start falling away from you. So why keep a journal? It is really important because it will show you the subtle changes that are happening to you as you begin to grow in awareness as your spirituality develops. This journal will lay the foundation for your change, and when you go back or take another development course, many people are waiting for some big miracle to happen and want only to record that event. However, the divine is very gentle and pure, and it is the subtle changes that happen daily and over a period of time that will make a tremendous difference to who you will become in the future. I promise you that you will not regret this very special spiritual journey. I'm now going to give you 10 meditations or 10 principles for you to consider or meditate upon to develop your new awareness. The first meditation. Meditate upon All is one. Everything in creation is an expression of infinite being. The infinite being is the all-encompassing consciousness from which the universe was created. Everything in the universe is made of consciousness. We are all beings of the beloved universal divine consciousness. The second meditation. Meditate upon transformation. The world is always experiencing a spiritual transformation of human consciousness. A positive new era of civilization based upon a higher consciousness can be achieved by a widespread awareness of the underlying unity of all people. The world is changed when you bring about spiritual change within yourself. This occurs automatically as you constantly share who you are and all that you have become within the common atmosphere of the global mind. And the third meditation is meditate upon your purpose in life. Just as each snowflake is unique, so is each person. Your primary purpose in life is to experience life from one individual, unique point of view. You are an expression of the beloved universal divine consciousness as it expresses itself from all possible viewpoints. Another meditation. Meditate upon reflectance. Light reflects who you are, your beliefs, your thoughts and your feelings. This is the basic principle behind the teaching of karma, that the fact that you reap what you sow. Reflectance is often delayed while your circumstances adjust to allow appropriate reflections to manifest. Meditate upon self-responsibility. You create your own reality and take personal responsibility for it. Your life is a reflection of who you are and the experiences that you, as a soul, plan for this life. Meditate upon life after death. From the point of view of your true inner personality, passing away from the physical realm is like stepping out of a suit that you have worn for a while. The suit is not the real you. In your spiritual soul body, you move into the spirit realm, which is the place of joy and healing. After meeting friends and relatives who have passed on before, you start work on resolving the issues which caused inner conflict in your physical life. Then, as you move into the higher realms, remembering more about whom you really are, you experience reunion with the rest of your immediate and extended soul families. And then meditate upon reincarnation. Reincarnation exists to provide a variety of experience so that life skills may be gained and so that, while in a human body, you can rediscover your spiritual source within, giving the opportunity of transformation for your soul into a higher spiritual being, ultimately enlightenment. Another meditation. Meditate upon truth is everywhere. The ultimate truth is to be found within, yet the study of a variety of sources of information helps you to reawaken and remember your inner truth. Now meditate upon unconditional love. Unconditional love and the acceptance of all life puts your awareness into a higher place, allowing understanding and compassion to develop. This love and acceptance of others is recognition of the spiritual light within those people, and it is not dependent upon their outward behavior. Unconditional love includes a respect for the beliefs of others, regardless of how much they may or may not align with your own beliefs. And finally, meditate upon inner connection and insight. Inner connection with your spiritual source promotes spiritual transformation and the achievement of your true potential. Developing intuition, both in men and women, provides an essential insight into life's experiences.